Catherine, is that you? I was on my way, but then the shuttle train, it fucking crashed.
Are you alright? The system says the section is sealed for a suspected hull breach.
No, I'm not alright. What the hell happened to the world? Why are we underwater?
Wow, you're really out of place, aren't you? Look, don't worry about that right now. I realize you're confused, but you're so close to Lambda. If you just keep going.
How close? Can I walk there?
Yeah, but the tunnel is locked off to protect the overall structure from collapsing. What you need to find is your section's maintenance hatch. It'll lead outside.
Maintenance hatch. No problem.
What is that? What's going on out there? I gotta go. See you soon, Simon.
Catherine? You okay? Jesus Christ! What the hell?
Find Lambda, right? I mean, really, how big can this ocean be? Lambda, where Catherine is.
You too. I was really hoping you were human.
Don't let the circuitry fool you. I was human once.
I can't take it anymore. This is... everything's fucked. I give up. There's nothing left.
Calm down. It's not the end of the world.
You sure? It sure as hell looks like it. For all I know, there's no one left except for me.
What do you mean? I'm right here.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I meant any humans left except for me.
Have you looked at yourself lately? You're a walking, talking diving suit with some electronics slapped on for good measure.
I don't.
You don't want to think about it? We'll start thinking about it.
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to be this. I want out.
Before you do anything hasty, could you help me with something?
What?
I was trying to find out what happened with my project when that brute knocked me to the ground.
Your project? How could anything possibly matter when you know you're a stupid robot in a stupid dead world?
Okay, focus. I need you to fix me so I can get back to work. Then you can sulk as much as you want.
You gotta be kidding, right? I think I have a better chance of building myself a time machine than of putting you back together.
All right, time for Plan B. What's Plan B? Oh, the Omnitool. The tool you inserted into the terminal.
Oh, yeah, the door opener.
Yeah, you can pull my Cortex chip and put it into the Omnitool.
What's a Cortex chip?
It'll be obvious. I'll eject it for you. Just grab the chip and slide it into the Omnitool. Come on, I need you to do this one thing for me.
Yeah, all right.
Thanks. Should be easy enough. Just pick up the chip and slide it into the Omnitool.
Why does a robot chip fit a door opener?
It's standardized connection.
Catherine? All right, let's give this a try.
I'm in the Omnitool. Thanks.
So, what's the project about?
My project? Oh, well, I saved all the people on the station as brain scans and put them into an artificial world. We were going to launch it into space to save it from, all of this.
Are you telling me that you were going to launch a computer world filled with people into space?
Yes. It was just a pet project at first, but it got really serious after the comet took out the surface. Then, suddenly, it became very important, and it was officially named the Ark.
That's appropriate. How far did you get?
I don't know. That version of me that I am. It came from a scan I did pretty early on. The living Catherine could very well have finished the project and launched it. I guess she could even still be alive. Weird thought.
So the talking robots, are they also scans you did?
They could be, but I doubt it. I'd expect much more sense if that was the case. Ah, all right, finally.
What's happening?
I managed to restore some data from the backup server. This should tell us everything we need. Oh. Could you do me a favor and run into the other room and have a look? I don't seem to be able to view the files in this condition. I need to know that the Ark is safe.
Sure, Kath.
Thanks. I'll unlock the door for you. What was it you said before? You're from Toronto?
Yeah, I just went in for a brain scan and suddenly here I am.
That doesn't make any sense. How? Why would anyone bring a scan from Toronto?
You think that's strange? What if I tell you it was back in 2015?
Whoa. Careful! I think it's back. Keep your eyes peeled.
Just check the computer.
Yes, look for anything about the Ark.
Are you excited about the Ark?
At first, I couldn't really see the point of it. But then I thought, why shouldn't we, right? I mean, if we are able to see...
Any sense of it.
You say something?
Sorry, still trying to figure out how you got here.
Keep at it. I'd really like to know who thought sending a Canadian to the bottom of the sea was a good idea. I found a tracker homed in on the Ark.
Oh, that's clever. I wonder if I thought of that. Does it still work? I really need to know what happened to it.
I think so. It's doing something at least.
Where is it?
Hold on. I'm trying to find it.
Please let it be safe.
I found it. It's at a site named Tau.
Oh, no. It's on Earth. It's so close to Phi, they almost made it. Damn it, it won't make it for long in that state. A couple of decades at most. That's not much to build a future.
If we got to it, could we get on the Ark?
I suppose, but I'm not exactly flexible at the moment.
I'll take us there. I can move, jump, swim, sort of. You're stuck in the door, the Omni-Tool. I'll just carry you there and you'll show me what to do.
That sounds really risky. Besides, I don't like the idea of you carrying me around.
Come on, Catherine. This is what you wanted to do. Your final mission. Let's launch the Ark.
We would need to find a way to get into the Abyss. Can't date the climber without a power suit.
We probably have to go to Theta and pray that Dunbat's still working.
Okay, so we go to Theta.
I don't know. It's pretty far.
Catherine, look around. What else is there to do? Maybe there's still a working shuttle train that could take us to Theta.
I doubt it.
Just have a look around. Push comes to shove, I'll walk there.
Okay, then. I'll just eject from this thing. Don't forget to take me with you.
I won't forget. Can I pull the Omni-Tool out?
Wait. Okay, just be sure to plug me in again at some point.
You got it.
Good luck, Simon.
What is this? Curie Emergency Vessel 4. Hey, Simon, can you hear me?
I hear you. Can you get this thing running?
Hang on, I'll give it a try. Sorry, it's dead.
Worth a shot?
The CV came from Curie. It was a ship that used to make runs between Lambda and Lisbon. Looks like their wreck is close. Maybe you can find a vessel like this one inside.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll just save the security information and update the Omni-Tool. There. Should help you get around.
Great.
Thank you.
All right, we're in. Let's find a working escape vessel.
This is much better. Let's see if we can't get this thing moving. Wait, what? Safety locks are blocking the vessel's release. Are you kidding? How much more of an emergency could this ship be in? It's on the bottom of the sea. Take a look at the engine room and see if you can figure it out. Maybe there's an override or something.
There's monsters out there, like the ones we saw at Lambda.
The more reason to get going.
What?
Come on, you know the drill. Don't look at them or get too close. It'll mess with your circuits.
Oh, shit.
We need to get out of here.
I know. I'm going.
Something is stabilizing the ship. We need to let it know this is an emergency.
Impact is imminent. Attention crew, this is your captain speaking. The final efforts to stop the comet have officially failed. Impact is imminent. Attention crew, this is your captain speaking. The final efforts to stop the comet have officially failed. Impact is imminent. Attention crew, this is your captain speaking. The final efforts to stop the comet have officially failed. Impact.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm in.
So let's get the hell out of here.
It's taking so long.
We need to pump all the water out before we take off.
Can't you do it any faster?
I'm almost there. All right, here we go. Hold on to something.
Steer this thing?
Starboard rudder is choking, but I can compensate.
How do you even know what direction we're going in?
Don't worry, I'm hooked up to the navigator. We're headed for Theta, should be a matter of minutes.
I thought I was done for back there.
Seems like the WOW is keeping the Curie from going into a catastrophic failure state. I mean, how did it get on the ship?
Are you talking about the black tentacles in the engine room? I've seen them before at Upsilon. What are they?
They're a manifestation of a malfunctioning station-wide artificial intelligence called the WOW.
Station-wide? So we just made a powerful enemy.
No, it's not like that. The AI isn't a persona. It doesn't feel or think like we do. It's more like a cancer.
Was that the ship?
Looks like your sabotage worked better than expected. Brace for impact! Hold on! The blast just pushed us off the plateau!
What is that?
If I don't hit Delta, we're dead.
Didn't expect to see you again. Don't worry, Kat. I'll find a way to Theta. That's a long drop. Thank you. Simon. Careful.
I'm sweating in this suit. Yeah, you put in a good word for me. I'm not sure that's a good thing. Nah, I'm just messing with you. We need to test that one before we ship it.
Transport active. Unspecified cargo.
Zeppelin's on its way. Better get ready. That's definitely the Zeppelin.
Disconcerting popping in and out of existence like that. Where are we now?
Delta. At least that's what you said before the crash.
Oh, right. Of course. Is this a Zeppelin?
Appropriately named. You think it can get us to Theta?
It's a cargo transport. They use them for moving materials between the sites, anything that's too big for the shuttles. I'm sure it can carry us. Why won't it work? Come on. Oh, the tool chip is bust.
Isn't that part of the Omni tool?
Look who's been paying attention.
I had to deal with that back at Upsilon.
Then you know how it works. We need to get a new tool chip and switch it.
Care to point me in the direction of the closest tool chip storage?
I think it would be easier to just take one from a robot.
What? Just knock a robot over the head and steal their chips?
The toolbox over there says it has a stun baton. You could use that.
Come on. I don't want to hurt anyone. Isn't this a bit much?
It's just a robot, Simon.
We're just robots. Sort of. I'll get us a chip.